I recently read this verse in Proverbs chapter 12 and verse 18. It says, "There is one who speaks rashly, like the thrust of a sword, but the tongue of the wise brings healing." So I was curious what that word rashly actually means. I think I had a good idea, but I actually looked it up in the dictionary, and this is what it says. Rashly means without careful consideration of possible consequences. So the one who speaks without careful consideration of possible consequences is like somebody who is just making thrusts with a sword, that stabbing motion. That's going to hurt. It's going to cause there to be harm. But the second part of that verse is equally true. The tongue of the wise brings healing. The tongue of the person who does carefully consider the possible consequences of their words is the tongue that can bring healing, our words that can bring healing. You know, we live in a world where a lot of people need healing. They need physical healing, they need emotional healing, they need spiritual healing. And we may not be able to do a lot about the physical needs of those around us, especially if it comes to they're ill. We may not be able to heal them, but our words can bring healing to the mind of people, to the hearts of people, to the souls of people. So let's think about this verse from Proverbs and consider, am I somebody who just speaks impetuously without thinking about what might be the possible consequences of my words? Not just what do I intend, but what might possibly result if I say this? Or are we people who consider our words and who prayerfully answer, who prayerfully use our words to encourage, to build up, to comfort, to bring healing to those who are hurting around us?